Hi, my name is Peter Bradshaw and I'm a software engineer here at YouTube. At YouTube, we're constantly inspired by the amazing things our users do on the site. One thing we noticed recently is that many users upload 3D videos. These videos consist of a pair of images combined in one of a number of ways. This means that if you want to experience the 3D, you sometimes have to cross your eyes, sometimes you have to look through, and sometimes you have to wear colored glasses of a particular type. This is all really cool, but it has an unfortunate side effect. When you come to the site, if you don't have the right colored glasses, you can't watch a particular video. We decided to fix this. We added this tag. If you add this tag to your video's tags, then you will notice there's a new dropdown underneath the video. This lets the user select how they want to watch your 3D content, expanding your audience. The community response to this so far has been amazing. We've been blown away. And we're really excited to see what you guys make with it. So get out there and make some 3D.